Good ball.
By Laudrup. This defence is so tight, there's no space to move.
A good tackle and challenge by Navert.
Rowlin.
Played by Mabbott. Interception by Escosa.
Nice piece of skill by Brolin.
Collected by Brolin. What an important goal by Cotty.
That's a magical finish. Quite magnificent.
The score is Coventry 1, Bayern München 0. Kickoff by Klinsmann. Escosa. Klinsmann. It's a goal! The score is Coventry 1, Bayern München 1. Played by Laudrup. Maricelli.
And he's run the tackle again.
Lee.
Well played there. Played upfield by Maricelli. Played by Mabbott. Oh, what a bad challenge there. Good clearance. Rowling. Great challenge by Brolin. Long ball by Klinsmann.
Borassi.
Mavic's making that his. A telling pass by Brolin. Cool. Interception by Lee. Mabbott.
Defenders just scrambling that one away.
Escosa. Picked away by Escosa. Brolin.
Durassi.
Lee.
What a great piece of play. Laudrup. Laudrup. Good cover by Maricelli. Laudrup. Maricelli. Cool. Shrugged off by Laudrup. And the interception there by Brolin. Fantastic header.
Lee. Havertz. Darling. Clean slide. It's a goal!
It's all about delivery.
The score is Coventry 2, Bayern München 1.
Clever little back heel. Oh, look at that skill. Dorasu. Interception by Mabbott. The score is Coventry 2, Bayern München 1. Good save. Well, the goalkeeper is really getting good length on these goal kicks. Laudrup. Escosa.
Well, he's not the most elegant of players, but he's got a job to do.
And the referee's given a free kick right on the edge of the penalty area. Cotty. Rowling. Escosa. Passed by Maricelli. Collected by Escosa. That shot's going nowhere. Oh, he got behind that one. Played by Klinsmann.
Pass back by a defender. Goalkeeper can't pick it up.
Header by Cotty. Good save hands. Rowling. Marcelo. Mabbott. Pass by Rowling. It's gone in!
It's all square now. Prepare for some fireworks.
The score is Coventry 2, Bayern München 2.
Coventry to kick off. Rowling. Escosa.
Well, it's an old-fashioned skill dribbling, but he's good at it.
Lee. Mabbott. Forward by Cotty. Darling. Last minute of the first half. Lee. Interception by Mabbott.
clearance by the defender.
Collected by Maricelli. Klinsmann.
This winger sure knows how to dribble. Dorasu. He scored with a header.
Oh, what a glorious header.
The score is Coventry 2, Bayern München 3. Kickoff by Cotty. There's the half-time whistle.
That was an interesting first half, Andy.
Well, there's nothing in it, John. It's still anyone's game.
Kickoff by Klinsmann. Escusa. Played by Escusa. It's there! The score is Coventry 3, Bayern München 3. Lee. Pass by Lee. Klinsmann. Cool.
Oh, lovely control.
Rolling. Dorasu. Laudrup. Escusa. Played by Maricelli. Collected by Brolin.
When he dribbles, the ball is so close to his foot.
Nicely controlled by Lee. Rowling. Interception by Escusa. Controlled. Oh, he's hit that one. It's in the back of the net.
Well, I don't think anyone expected it to go in from there. Certainly not me.
The score is Coventry 4, Bayern München 3. Played by Lee. collected by Mabbott. Well played.
Dorasu.
Rowling. Klinsmann. Brolin. Played by Brolin. What a delight. It's gone in! The score is Coventry 4, Bayern München 4. Passed by Laudrup. And there's the shot! Laudrup. Interception by Maricelli. Long pass. It's a goal!
What a shot. Current and accuracy.
The score is Coventry 5, Bayern München 4. Laudrup. Brolin.
That's a good long pass.
Oh, that's a dangerous shot. Darley. Oh, dramatics by the keeper.
Dorasu.
Loud. It's a goal!
Well, he won't strike one any better than that.
The score is Coventry 6, Bayern München 4. Passed by Lee. Collected by Mabbott. Klinsmann. Rowling. Played by Lee. Mabbott. Shot by Escosa. Mabbott.
Gorasu. Rowling. Araceli. Rowling. Laudrup. Rowling. And I think we're going into the last minute of the game. Araceli. Rowling. Darlene. Interception by Gorasu. Klinsmann. Rowling. My watch, there are only a few seconds left. Rowling. Lee beats his man. Mabbott. Collected by Rowling. Rowling. And the final whistle's gone.
Well, there's the final whistle. Not the most exciting match I've seen, Andy. Not really, John, but I know at least one club will be happy with the result.
And here's the man of the match, Gotti.